We may be in luck. I don't see a single Imperial soldier.
Then there is no need to remain hidden. Let us go and greet them as friends.
I'm going too.
Good people of Namai, hearken to me. We come in peace and desire only information, to learn of recent events.
Isn't that the general?
Lord Gorsitzer, can't we preserve your right? He lives.
I say, brothers and sisters, is aught amiss? Why do you regard me as one with a wild beast? Why is there fear in your eyes? Why do you tremble so? Ah, but of course, you fear me, a vengeful spirit of the dead. Rest assured, naught could be further from the truth. For am I not corporeal? Are my feet not firmly set upon the ground?
What should we do? If they catch him here, you know what will happen.
Of all the times for him to turn up. Has the old fool lost his mind?
You! But why have you come here? What do you want from us?
I know not who you are to speak thus to your elders, boy, but mine only desire is to be received with the hospitality owed a humble traveler, not the fear and trepidation one might afford a wrathful shade.
What? What are you going on about? Actually, never mind. Just come with me. Now!